back with some more Dragon Ball Legends. So the game updated, and with that we got, you know, the brand new Zenkai Goku Black, which is honestly going to take a bit to, you know, be able to obtain. So hopefully I'll be able to get that soon. But before all of that, we do have the next co-op boss, and it is none other than Gogeta. I believe it was yesterday, that we still haven't had any of the fusions be a co-op boss yet. So seeing Gogeta as the boss, it's kind of nice. I'm not even gonna lie. But yeah, let's just get through all of these and go from there. So I don't really think I, well, no. For the sake of accuracy, I'll change up the teams every single time and go from there. So yeah, let's do this. Perfect Cell, really? Okay, wow. Okay, but yeah, it's kind of nice to see Gogeta as the next boss, but honestly speaking, I'm still waiting for the next UST, just so we can get Sin Shenron, because it makes a lot of sense to see him as a boss, you know what I mean? But I mean, only time I completely forgot about Hit. But actually, I have to level up my Hit, so it doesn't really make too much of a difference. And I don't think I have like too much of support help for Universe 6, but I'm pretty sure I have enough support help for Yellow Tag, so I can make something work with it. But no worries, I mean, this is level 2500, like, we're running through this no problem. My man Gogeta leaning. Oh yeah, this is effortless. This dude's not doing anything. This dude's not doing anything. Well, no worries. I mean, I can solo this. Like, I'm not tripping. This dude really just joined not to do anything. Wow, he's actually... Oh, okay.
My power is the strongest in the universe.
All right, bro. Like, there's no way... Like, I don't want to hear anybody say he wasn't ready. I want to hear anybody say none of that crap. He hopped up in the queue, readied up, and proceeded to do absolutely nothing. So yeah, like, dude literally let me do all of the work. Like, luckily it's to the point where it didn't really matter because it was easy. I could have soloed the thing by myself. But wow, like, look, bro, if you're gonna hop in co-op, put in work. I could have just stopped and like made him actually do something, or we would have lost the battle. So yeah, if you're going to hop into co-op, put forth some effort. That's all I ask. Anyway, next battle. It's weird. Actually, it's weird and also kind of makes sense seeing this Gogeta as a green unit, but I'm just gonna continue. That's really all I can do. Okay. Also, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta as the purple unit. I mean, I'm pretty sure I have a better purple unit. I probably could have used Super Saiyan God Goku, like, you know, the new one, but, you know, I don't know. Oh, and I also just realized too, the power level bonus has all risen because of the cap used to be at 300. So I'm guessing they increased the cap. I don't know what it is. I mean, if you guys know what the new cap is, let me know in the comment section below. But I know for a fact it used to be 300 and now it's not, because that Super Buu just had 373 for the bonus. So that would have actually done something. Yeah, we ran through that shield effortlessly. Out of my sight. I still need to get this daily out, too. I'm also just gonna throw this out because, like, honestly, I just want the Dragon Ball. Oh, he transformed, boy. He transformed. Okay, good. I was like, I at least want to get Rising Rush off. At least one. Smack. Smack. There we go. Out of my sight. How does Super Buu doing that move even contribute to that blast? It makes no sense. I'll take it. Yeah, you gotta take that, bro. At least he didn't boost it, so there's that. No, die. Of course, that's when he dodges it. Switch to me so quick. Tap. Break. Hey! We stacked those. We stacked those. Like, literally, I broke him right as the actual attack went out, so it actually did stun him. Not bad. Not bad at all. I don't know why you would go for strike. Ever. What the hell happened? Time's up. Okay. Darn it. Now, let me get this move off first. Okay. Do it. Mmm. And then we had a full deck, so this should be doing damage. Oh my goodness, it did do damage. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, that's fine. I was trying to end with the tap blast, but no worries. Okay. What's wrong? Is that all you've got? Wait very smoothly. See, that's what happens when you do teamwork. Okay, teamwork makes the dream work. Never forget that, okay? Never forget that. Get 500 dual coin. Okay. So, up to advanced. It only shows he's a red unit. Really? Okay. But yeah. I mean, it showed that he was a Super Saiyan, so I assumed that he would start off there, but he clearly doesn't, so it makes no sense. They could have honestly just had the Super Saiyan Gogeta. Well, that's the non-canon one, so I guess that wouldn't really work, but whatever. Okay. Next. I had a strong feeling it was going to pick that Goku. Do I have any other? I mean, I still have LF Goku. I could have used him and, like, countered. I have Vegeta. The transforming Vegeta. Yeah, I have a few units I could have used, but I mean, if this Goku's the best choice with the auto pick, then we'll just rock with that. No worries. Okay. I didn't even check my ability bonus. Hello. As long as it's over 300, I'm good. Oh, it's definitely over 300, boy. I'm trying to let y'all know. 4,750. So, these bosses are slowly but surely getting stronger. Because if I'm not mistaken, wasn't Beerus 4,500? If I'm not mistaken, for advanced? So, like, slowly but surely we're getting them up to 5,000. So, it's going to be nice to see, like, you know... Wow, this dude just... Wait. Okay. Wow. It's gonna be nice to see like how tough these guys or these bosses actually get over time. You know what I mean? Like to know like you know once they reach like 5,000, they're gonna be like pretty solidly like difficult, maybe even further beyond, and like they're like insane. So, my man. Oh my God! 3 Z rank equipment. With LF Vegeta, hey, look, I'm not tripping, bro. If that's what you think is the best option, go for it. All right? Like I said in my last video, just because you are not using element factor advantage against a raid boss does not mean you can't beat the boss. I believe in you, bro. We are the Super Saiyan Blues. We are the Super Saiyan Blues. But that is going to put some pressure on me because when it comes down to it, I'm going to have to take the hits. I'm only getting started. Hey, okay, hey, great mind seeker, like boy. He's right mid-range. I tried to throw it out so fast, but the game was like, nah, bro. At least it didn't boost it, so. Smack. What is this Vegeta doing? Like, I went from believing in him into like, just like, bro, what are you doing? Do something. There you go. Kamehame. Ha! Ooh, good damage, boy. Okay, Russian. Actually, I just realized too. Because this Gogeta does Oh wait, no, he already transformed, so no, he's good. I was gonna say the ability to heal himself, but we have no worries. Final Kamehameha! That's right, feel the pain. Feel the damage. Okay, throw it out. Literally, blast is my best option. Yeah. Like, I mean, he had the right thought process, but I didn't have the green card, so I couldn't do anything. My goal, though, is to be able to end him with, my goal is to be able to end him with my ultimate attack, but we'll see if that happens. What if he does that? Oh, crap. Smack, 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 smack. Okay. My God, focus and crap. I'm just all quiet. I'm just like, all right, we got to beat this dude, bro. Smack. Ah, oh, darn it. I thought I smacked him quick enough. I'm like, what happened with the audio? The audio just gave up. There we go. Crap, he's about to die. It wouldn't even let me go and get him. Like, if I have to solo this, this is not going to be good. Rising Rush. The power. Well, okay, low-key, I probably could solo this. But we'll see. Yeah, it's like he's using the right card. He honestly is. It's just I don't have the card in my deck, so I can't do anything. Yeah, yeah, take that. There you go. Hit him with that thing, boy. Hit him with that thing. Throw. That didn't even get him down to three. Okay. Like, I was kind of tempted to use yellow, but I wasn't sure. Oh, crap. Right as he died, too. Okay. Yeah, I got to solo this. Smack. Break. Well, okay, it's not going to break, but it's going to do something. I'm only getting started. Yeah, if he does Rising Rush, I'm not going to die. So, actually, you know what? I can't be too sure. Here we go. Charge. I stopped charging. I did. But at least this way, I get to do what I wanted to do. Smack. There we go. Like, I wanted to end with style once. Okay, and now I can. Do it. Okay, there's that.
Sorry about that.
Yeah. But yeah, that, oh my goodness. Like, that Vegeta got annihilated. I mean, he definitely did do his thing, though. I'm not going to sit there and say, like, he didn't do anything, because that's just not true at all. Like, he did his thing. Crap, what was it that drained his health? I know he took a special move. So that's probably what did him in. But apart from that, he did his thing. He definitely did his thing. But all in all, that is the new co-op battle. I'm probably going to do this a few more times off screen just because I love co-op and I love, like, Gogeta. That's that boy. But I do want to know what you guys think about the new co-op boss in the comment section below. But with that being said, I'm Ndukauba. Like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.